Reports suggest that Max George and Maisie Smith may have ended their romance, sparking concerns among fans. The couple, who confirmed their relationship in September 2022 after meeting on Strictly Come Dancing in 2020, had been living together and appeared to be going strong despite a 13-year age gap. However, suspicions arose when they spent Christmas and New Year apart, contrary to their previous tradition of posting PDA-packed snaps. Maisie was seen with her family on social media, while Max was notably absent, leading to speculation about a possible breakup. Both Maisie and Max have been inactive on social media, with fans expressing concern about their absence and changes in Maisie's posts. The couple's relationship has been a subject of scrutiny, and in 2022, Max defended their age gap, dismissing it as controversial and seeking an explanation for such perceptions. As fans await official confirmation, the couple's recent actions have fueled breakup rumors.